he was a player at the time, those developing years, that gave us hope. We're building on the field, obviously, but we had a Coleman medalist, we had a gunful forward, we had a star. He loved Richmond, he genuinely cared about the club, its people, the players, and the Tiger Army embraced him wholeheartedly. As his footy evolved, he became solely focused on making the team better. His competitiveness, his football intelligence was catalytic, I guess, in transforming the fortunes of our club on field. Since 1885, we've had many, many great players at this footy club, and we've had many, many great teams. It's been an incredibly rich history and tradition, but Jack, since comfortably, like Trent last week, at the very upper echelon at the cream. So I just want to, on behalf of the club and everyone here today, thank you, mate, for your contribution. You've been an outstanding player and Richmond man. And just as a call to arms, it'll be both Jack and Trent's final game at the MCG this Saturday v North Melbourne. It's going to be a week of celebration, and it'll be fitting to get a big crowd, a big Richmond crowd, to give these guys, the giants of our football club, the send-off they so richly deserve. So I'd like to invite Jack to come up and say a few words.
Thanks, Brendan. Really appreciate the kind words there, and thank you for thanking my family as well. Just want to acknowledge everyone that's here in the room today. Thank you for coming along and taking time out of your busy schedules to come along and do all this. So, this will be my last week at the Richmond Footy Club. As Brendan mentioned, Saturday's game at North Melbourne will be my final game for the Mighty Tigers, 347th game at this great football club. There's so many people in this room, but so many people outside it come here, that have had an impact on my life, not just my career, but my life. And I'm forever grateful and thankful for people that have invested in me, right down to the first time I ever went to school and I ever got my first football put in my hands. To right now at this moment where the club has shown so much care and support over the last 3 days to help put this all together. I really am forever grateful for everything I've learned at this football club. And it's taught me for my life after Richmond. Thank you.